看他弄个矿嘛。
So tobacco is one of Zambia's top five export commodities. And when you look at the contribution it has on a single household of a tobacco farmer or a tobacco farming family, annually these farmers raise an average of $1,960. But this is not to say that all this is their money, because they are given inputs by these tobacco merchants. So they are given loans, and much of that money goes into the servicing or repayment of the loans. Yeah, children are mostly involved in tobacco farming. Actually, I would say the whole process of cultivation of tobacco until to the time that the leaf is taken for marketing.
Timakumbuka first wafana, timakumbuka lapo mzina wakuru. Kumunde timaponya ndindi, ikafika temu yomanga ndindi, mamanga kona ndindi. Adadi ndrama zama peza pafaka, mnipeka kusukuru na sere nzila panyumu. Nzi opeze kama ningi pafaka, maleta matenda ya chifuwa na chifini. So ni mazijingiriza pofara maski.
Kuma atiguese sandi itu kutipira ma headman, ma broker chairman, Na we na we na ma bomo titanzania na kuna kwa Facebook tumuina azie so ni kina makoro watu kutumwana kavili kavili safu nika wote safu niko mpasa ma hadle bazi like ya mimi ya kufuaka because ifuaka ni nalo mmozi champion wazuri mafodia kwa maana na ona ntashitaka kile tunda karapasi naona zao tu kama zake kapina mnanjinja mindset ndimwe chukalo by so much now 5 years sidiki mafodia. I need to lead by example. So as you go on, we know as I'm Bombesa, this is going to get us one form, it carries weight.
So you see that kids are involved like through and through the process of tobacco production. But the impact that that has is that they are robbed of their time to just enjoy their childhood. The whole thing is against the children's rights. Yeah, as Tobacco Free Association of Zambia, we strongly feel that all these problems that are faced by tobacco farmers and the children and adolescents that are involved in tobacco production, that the solution is the enactment of the Tobacco Products and Nicotine Inhalant Control Bill of 2018, which has been pending.